Audrey, baby, it's Alfred's mom. Alfred wants to speak with you.
I'm not speaking with him.
It's why, sweetheart. Just hear him out.
Hey, that's my girl. Yeah? I've heard you. Yes, I've heard you. But I cannot be your girl for now. For what you did, I don't think you can take care of me. Alright. What time on Saturday? Oh, tell my mom.
Okay,
what did he say?
He said he's sorry and wants me to do Facebook gift back to on Saturday. But I don't want to.
But why, sweetheart?
No reason.
See? No problem. You exist.
Sweetheart,
not everyone has big boobs and butts. She was selling her a moderate size and she looks good with it.
Okay, Audrey, there's just stuff like that where everyone wears anytime she like wants to go for parties. It makes it big, so you can actually use it.
Like a cloak? Can I still wear it after the party?
No, no, baby. You have to take it off after the party, okay?
I want something permanent.
Just wait till you go.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Bye. It's okay.
Audrey, see, Audrey, I've helped you get that big bumbo man, big boobs like you want.
Really? Like the one that they have in Miami, this video?
Ah, even big past that one, safe.
Okay.
Say, but the thing you say, you must promise me, say, you no go tell anybody about this thing.
I promise, I won't.
Even Toke and your mom see you. Nobody.
Okay.
Okay, so what we go do? On Saturday be the birthday, Abby. Okay, and today now Thursday. See, we supposed to do this thing very fast. Okay, instead of me to carry you go to school tomorrow morning, I will take you go to that place.
Where?
No. Okay, instead, I'll first drop your mom, see first then. Then I'll go and carry you go to house.
We'll come back home.
No, I mean the place where I'm supposed to carry you go now to make you mature, get big bum bum and big boobs like you want.
Okay.
But like I talk, don't tell anybody about that mom. Nobody.
I already made a promise, and it's not good to break promises.
Yeah, correct, girl. That's in the. You're smart.
Dele,
Adam,
what is that song you were playing yesterday?
Okay.
Play it, let's hear it.
Yes,
ma'am. All right. Mom, I'll be going for Alfred's birthday party on Saturday.
Are you for real? Wow, that's so sweet of you. I'm so glad you changed your mind.
Something's going to happen today. Something good which will make me attend the party.
Really? So tell me about it.
It's a secret.
Secret? You know I'm good in keeping secrets, so tell me. That's true. I'm sorry. You know what?
Dele,
turn down the volume of that radio set. And let me hear myself once more. I'm so sorry. You know, your dad has this great phobia for swimming. And you know, I thought if I kept something like that away from him, he wouldn't like swimming for a Alright, there's no problem. Talk about something else. So continue with that. Let me see. That. So I can hear you still. Okay. That's really? You have to hurry up. Okay. I have a lot of work to do. Baby, mommy has to go right now. Okay? So you take care of yourself and come here and meet again. Okay? Baby, move forward a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, it's okay. So, can mommy have a phone? I'll see you when you come back.
Make sure you take care of her, okay?
Yes, madam. Why are you going to run your mouth like that?
But not tell her the secret.
See, you don't know, as you they talk like that, the thing with the plan, no go work on.
I'm sorry.
I don't hear you. Which one you did? Who be this?
Come, please. What you do for us by this time? And besides, now my sister became this.
Hey, who be the girl who follow your mother and come the last time with this?
Concern you. Waiting, safe. Busybody. Mind your business.
Thank you.
I love you. Go back.
Why, Uncle
Dele? Don't want to have big boots and big bumpers.
Yes, Uncle Dele.
Hey, then take off your clothes now.
Okay, Uncle Dele. I'm on love is love, love is love. Oh, your palapo come at this stop. Oh, them off me now, what is wrong? It's because of you that I sing this song. Oh, your love is love, love is love. Oh, your palapo come at this stop. Yes, ma'am.
Where are you
guys? It's the traffic, ma'am. Yeah, we'll soon be on our way.
Okay.
Uncle Dele.
That's Audrey's voice.
Dele! What are you going to do for them?
Omotele, where are you?
Omotele,
come on.
Dele, open this door. Dele, open the door.
Omotele, where are you?
We are just put on your clothes and let us go back.
Uncle, are you more happy?
No, just put on your clothes and let us go now.
Ah.